Whoa. We've got a tornado. All right, where are these people dying? Wow, that would be there. Oh God, over my quarry. God, my merchant. Wow. You down to 5. Wow, the devastation. Oh gosh, okay. Priorities. We don't have a single school. We've got to build a school. That's got to be our number one priority. Let's open the quarry. Right, let's see, how's the school getting on? Next thing is the forester lodge, because the herbalist needs him. And then after that, it'll be a storage barn. Because they're going. Oops, they're having to go a long way to get. Storage. Okay, now we're gonna want more logs. Let's get that guy working again. Okay, I think the thing we probably need next is a house. How are we doing for stone? Think I'm gonna build the tailor because they've got no clothes down here. Haven't got enough, so I think we'll bring a storage barn back into use. Fabulous. Okay, that should bring that house into use. Yeah. We can bring you back in. Our population is gently dying off.
Thank you.
because of the tornado destroying some houses, it's had the bizarre effect of it knocked down our population so much it stopped them from breeding, and they actually, the population crashed below the level that the houses could support. And so then as the population started to expand again, we've actually ended up with an awful lot of single ladies living in houses by themselves. So I've just made all of the single men homeless, so they go and find themselves a lady to live in. And hopefully that should start giving us some children, because our population has started to get a bit dangerously low. Oh gosh, we've just got trader. Ah, marvellous. Alice hasn't got a home. And where are you working, Alice? We're safe to make the other houses available to people now. Ah, marvellous. Okay. Not much stone, but it'll get us going. Build with that stone. Actually, a barn down here would be a good thing. Thank you. Fantastic. Oh, this makes a difference.
Thank you.